down. 6 laps remain. Thank you. Sharon Kloos, meet Mr. Gerstner running across the racetrack down there by the pit gate, Sharon. Go down there and meet young Mr. Gerstner down there by the pit gate. We need a security guard to open the gate down there by the pits because we need to get Sharon out. We are going to have Rick taken to the hospital. We don't know the extent of the injuries, and we're not going to speculate until we get the official word. But once again, there will be a pause in the action for sure because we're going to have to take Rick and get him checked out at the hospitals. As soon as I get some information on the exact extent of what injuries and, well, any injuries right now, we really are not sure and don't want to speculate at this time. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, you can see Rick moving around there on the stretcher. He's groggy, but he is conscious, and they have been talking to him, and he wanted to get out of the race car under his own power. Of course, they would not let him do that under the circumstances. We are going to have a break in the action because we're going to lose the ambulance, of course, as we send him up to the top of the hill or to get checked out. So once again, if you would, please, nice round of applause for Rick Kloos here. Modified driver. Okay. As soon as the ambulance comes back, we'll be going racing. So stop by the concession stand. We'll be right back as soon as we get our ambulance back.
The corner foul again. He couldn't get it. The ball was still slicing away when it reached Holden in foul territory. He was near the wall. Turned like it, but couldn't get it.
We love this point, but bring it over the line. It's the flying winner. The extra on the outside, he's got extra help, he's got a co-pilot now. Running Tampa's point, so bring it over the line.
Outside, they're going to run. Number 71, second in the park. Thank you.